I think it'll be very important. It certainly will be very interesting. There's a lot going on in the UK, and I'm sure it's going to work out very well for them. As you know, they want to do trade with the United States, and I think there's an opportunity for a very big trade deal at some point in the near future, and we'll see how that works out. Our country is doing incredibly well. Our businesses are doing well. We're going to clog up the border. We're going to stop the border. Mexico is making hundreds of billions of dollars for many, many years. And they have to do something about the border. Everyone's coming through Mexico, including drugs, including human trafficking. We're going to stop it, or we're not going to do business. And that's going to be it. It's very simple. They're sending a big delegation right here to the White House on Wednesday, as I understand it. And we'll see what can be done. But if it's not done, you know what we're going to be doing. And I'm really okay with that. No, I don't think much of him. I think that he's the twin of de Blasio, except shorter.